This new series is about treasures, God's treasures that we see in His creation. So we are looking at living treasures of Alaska. We're up here in God's creation in Canada, filming Aggie, the polar bear, and the amazing things she'll do.
Polar bears live in the cold. They are designed for the cold. So the bigger and the rounder you are, the better you can preserve body heat.
It's something that is incredibly designed by our Creator.
The moose is the largest member of the deer family. Worldwide, they're the second most dangerous animal.
An antler can grow an inch to an inch and a half a day.
Well, the fox has very good hearing. They can detect even just the slightest movement underneath several inches of snow.
It is using Earth's magnetic field. How does it know to do that? That's a fascinating thing.
The wolf lives in really cold, sub-zero temperatures. It might be minus 40 degrees.
It's an incredible thing God's allowed this organism to be able to do to survive in its environment.
Well, in order to evolve something, you have to add information to the genes. That's not what happened.
The beautiful Aurora Borealis and Australis are this little reminder that there's a loving God who cares for us, and He has His hands of protection over this special planet.
There's a unique relationship between the sea otter and the giant seaweed, the brown kelp.
And God's designed it so that its ears will close, its nostrils will close.
The fur of the sea otter is amazing in keeping the sea otter warm.
The otter is another example here of the care and the compassion of our Creator. The way He does things, you just couldn't match it.